Hey guys! Today's a special day. It's my honey's birthday.
We actually celebrate birthdays pretty close to each other. She's about to open the presents already. So we're both gonna open a present. She gets to open 5 days early because she's a cheater. Birthdays aside, I haven't been posting anything, but I've been filming a lot of stuff. So here is like 3 minutes of what's been going on the last 2 weeks. I hope you can keep up. All right, we just got to the airport, headed to Arizona. Time to board. Holy crap, it is so, so hot.
Hi!
Oh man,
totally filmed.
Oh.
You in there?
Okay,
bye.
Okay.
All right, I was in the
middle.
See you there.
Morning.
That's wrong.
Okay.
I have my new friend here, Koritsuki.
Hi.
An up-and-coming cosplayer, and we're here in San Diego. We're gonna film some awesomeness. You ready to do this?
Yes!
Okay. I hope we get to do this again.
For
soon.
Sure, that's
that was
so
super
fun.
Wait, don't say anything yet because you didn't even see the video. You're gonna be like, oh man, go to Cory's channel to see the Monster X song, and Extra Lives is gonna have the Pokemon Red training theme song.
Are you the famous couple, the Hawaiian couple?
Oh my God.
I know you guys. Oh I swear, please, would you look my way?
What we got here is a meeting, and it's a meeting of the GTRs, Godzilla.
Godzilla!
All coming here today to see that.
Thanks for watching this week. Hope you enjoyed the stuff. I think this week I'm gonna post like 3 videos at one time. Bam, 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 because we have this vlog that just has, I don't know, random stuff that happened. And then remember Cross Current? Got another video post for that. Remember Kaleo Kamakani? Got another video post for that. Thanks for watching and supporting this channel. I finally got 100 subscribers. What? Thanks so much for subscribing and watching. You really gotta work hard to do this thing. It takes a lot of work. I'm so, so happy to continue doing this, even if one person cares to watch this, even if it's just for mom. That's totally cool with me. Anyway, we'll see you next week, dudes.